How does someone who has spent an entire career within the culture GM change a culture GM?
The 15 people that are no longer with the company are the people that either didn't take action they should or didn't work urgently enough to rectify this matter, and they are no longer part of this company. That was a strong signal to send within the company.
Do you think this company culture, the GM nod and the GM salute, was just limited to those 15 people who have been terminated from GM? Yes or no?
I can't answer that question.
Do you think it was only 15 people who did this GM nod and salute?
No, I think there were a number of people who were on the committee.